Once upon a time, a boy quiet like me woke to static on the airwaves and the TV screens. Voices he heard came from many couldn't see, and it broke his mind in three. Now he visits the dungeons in his flashback dreams, where he left emotions locked and buried deep. It's part of the process, they said when he screamed. It's mindfulness, baby, just breathe.
Who's to say if I ran away, would I have felt or readjusted any better? Who's to guess if I tried my best, would they have felt like I actually tried for them?
And
who's to say if I'd beg not to stay? Would it have lasted so long? Would they have gotten it over with quick? And who's to guess if I regret it now? Does it make you impressed if I said there was a single time she did? You'd still be right to hate my sinful. Is there a point at all? Some kind of lesson to learn? Am I missing what's in front of me while searching for the little things? Or am I just dumb? Would anyone else have done more than me? Had they ever had the 400 lux to be? Would they be someone everyone wants to know? These are just the small things one likes to know.